election to steal. He was in a bind because he was way behind. He was willing to make a deal. When he rang the Secretary of State, calling to see what he got. And the devil spouted conspiracies and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I clearly won by a lot, and I need some votes from you. 11,780 would surely put me through. Now you could say it's recalculated, otherwise you're a criminal too. And if I don't win, I'll sabotage Loeffler and Purdue."